The most unique person to me is somebody who's very intuitive and sensitive, and she's constantly like imagining and drawing, and she's in like a different world to everyone else. Meet the most unique person to me, my twin sister, Olivia.
Hi.
People think we're unique because we're twins, but we're not. We're unique because we're individuals, and we're unique in those different ways, like everybody else. Other people think that we look alike, but we're just really, really different. Olivia doesn't like talking about sentimental things.
I like doing thoughtful things. That's a really good quality.
Yeah.